Well, it's simple. We're gonna get some iron. We're gonna buy some food. And hopefully, we're gonna find a place to sleep. And hopefully we don't die also. Now, I have no idea how this game works. I've played. Alright, I've seen bits and pieces on it. But I only know just enough to get myself into trouble. I think it's supposed to be kind of in the vein of like Fallout 1 and 2. Athletics is doing okay. I'm getting better at laboring for some reason. But none of our, like, actual stats are going up. I would have thought that, like, strength and toughness would go up or something. Let's get our stealth up before we try and steal anything, I think. I think that's fair, right? Are any, like, items to grab or anything? Any stores? Entire place. Looks like it was hit from friggin' orbit. Oh yeah, let me use the outhouse. That's probably a good idea. Well, we got a bar here. There's like this tower over here. Maybe I'll explore that after I use the porter john. Oof, okay, that's better. Or do I have to use it again? Yeah, show me what you got. So you just a little bit of that. Let's see, do you have any food that's like green fruit and water? Basically, that costs me everything I dug up today. Let's see if we can, like, spend a little time sneaking around. I actually wondering where I might sleep at. Ah, shit. Oh, it's alright. I don't know how long I need to sleep for. I guess my stats or something would tell me, right? Oh, because we're still sneaking. We're trying to sneak while sleeping. Alright, fair. Am I getting experience from this? Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Say 3:30 is probably good. How do I eat? Is this a different rock? I know 3 a.m. probably seems like an awfully early start. By the time we get out here, it's gonna be like day near 5. Okay, we're going for it. Anything tries to fight us, we're just gonna try and stay alive and run back to this place. We're just gonna have to chill here for a bit, I think. My understanding is, before I really go anywhere, I wanna have a couple levels at least. The fuck are these people? Bandits, okay. Yeah, no. Oh fuck, they noticed me? Something is following me. goats hostile. Okay, no. There it is. Let's not call ourselves nameless. Can we not change that? Okay, there we go. It's not called nameless, it's called. I think that's okay. Oh fuck, there's a dust storm. Alright. Let's just hope that 4 is good enough for a moment. Two out of the recommended 16. It's gotta be helping somehow, right? There it is. Oh, there we go. Stealth right now is at 19%. Now we're not stealing anything. Stealing is bad. Oh yeah, I'm actually getting quite a bit of this. guys, this is a very intense gameplay. So if I was to use definitely want stealth to go up, as well as athletics. Well, at least I can mine a little bit. Something useful. Looks like the dust sort of stopped, so we should probably go back to it. Oh, wait, except for one thing. So let's see, ooh, we're over 1,000. Survival, he says. You know what? Give me your food. How to eat it. Laboring probably doesn't make too much sense to stick with for too long. But I like to imagine that there's something I can do with this iron later. And I think it is training my strength, because I have strength level 2 now. Of any talent for any kind of weapons or anything of that sort. And we are learning how to labor them. Nothing I can really do for toughness, dexterity, perception. Maybe we stayed out here too long. You know what? Let's just have a look at what do I do. There's no linear story or mission to guide you. You'll need to explore and find your own adventures. M key, you can find the map. Towns are points of interest. Okay. First things first, you'll need food and funds to survive. To get started, you need to scavenge, mine valuable minerals, or you can resort to thievery after nightfall. Yeah, let's not do that though. To cash in your loot, you need to find a store, navigate to a nearby town, and find shops. Surviving alone will be easy, but hiring new recruits will help. You're not special and you're not stronger than anyone else. Train hard, make your fights wisely. Don't be afraid to run like crazy. Can we eat something? Oh, that noise just left me feeling like... whatever. How to steal, your character's hungry. Automatically eat. Okay, cool. I guess we'll sit here for a bit until we eat something. Border zone. It's arid and we think there's water, despite the fact that we're standing next to an iron mine. We did not find the iron. So, I don't know. We did spend kind of all of our money on food. Which probably isn't great. Okay, my machine is full. Maybe. God. Do I have to push a button or something to see the items I set down? I I didn't just delete them forever. Really. Running at full speed right now. Hopefully that helps. One of my stats, strong. Maybe it's athletics. I did not mean to sell that. I very much wanted that, actually. I guess I should probably get some medical supplies. It seems like it would be wise in... Huh. I guess I'm good for it. What else can I do in this place? Sneak around. Now that we're unencumbered, we should probably run, actually. Oh, there's like an abandoned bed out here. Like an abandoned structure somebody put a couple of beds in. I should probably take a pretty break at this. Okay. I'm not really sure how much I have to do any of these things. I'll just call it being RP as fuck, and it'll be great. Yeah, how do I, like, make all the items pop up? Alt? Hey there. How's that? I think. Anybody sells like clothes, but it would probably be good for us not to be looking like a slave. That is not the kind of thing that a fine prince such as Carpier needs to be worrying about. They just have to, like, can I not look in it? Okay, he did. See if we can find how fortunate nothing decided to kill us. What are those? It's an herbivore. Actually, hold on. And there's a little bit of iron in there. Maybe we can leave here with like 2,000 coins or something. Just glad nobody notices me. I really wanted to see what's inside of it so that I can oh, there we go. I knew it could be done. suppose we should sneak, right? We are carrying like a double our recommended weight. Seems to be going up from us just lugging shit around. Does it still go up if we're sneaking? It does. I don't know how much that did for us, but we have stealth level 10, I guess. Let's see. Looks like it still goes up a couple percent every time. Building material. Meat wrap. I'm a little worried about this. I don't know if that's being shown. My concern. Stanking as much of it as possible. has a fire. I guess if Prince Carp ever wanted to fight someone, sure I could try. Yes, it is. Just a little bit below me. So what happens if I punch it? Hey, leave that alone, would you? That's for private use. Alright, talk to the boss. Where's that? Obviously nobody knows Prince Carp. Stealthy I'm gonna have to be. But since I have a bag full of food and like nowhere to put it, think it's okay for me to kind of walk down here. Yeah, shit, dude. 63%, and then we go down. And then we walk out with 90%. We're getting quite a bit of EXP just per loop of this. No effort. Oh, that's right. You don't have a bag full of rocks and food. We have a bag full of junk and a little bit of food. In my athletics, still doesn't do too bad either. I think that's probably enough. For sale. Some buildings are available for purchase. How much a building costs? So, like, if I stand in one of these bombed out hellholes. Okay. I could, like, click on any random building and buy it. Uh-huh. Destroyed buildings. We have to repair it. Okay. Let's make that our next goal. Let's do just a little trading. I just want to. Tell you some stuff. I'm 5 coins short. Take this damn fruit. It takes up too much space anyways. Okay, thanks. Bye. We're gonna buy a building. So I bought this building, and now I can repair it. Okay, I need building mats. Fair enough. Let's wander out just a little ways. What do you think is out here? There's a bar out there in bumfuck nowhere. Let's see. So there's a rebel base there. I don't know what a rebel base means. Just make sure any people I see are not hostile. Doesn't look like it. Can I talk to them? Okay. Oh, fuck, run! We're rebels, not violent fucking psychopaths. Wait, I can like, Oh, fuck. Somebody's gonna help me, right? Okay, I'm slowly doing the first aid. I understand. Well, we got into a little bit of a fight there, but we're a bit tougher, I guess. We got a tiny bit of dexterity. Hey, we can even block a little bit. Okay. Oh yeah, I will be taking all of your clothes. Don't worry, I'm not leaving you no pants. Like, I'm an asshole, not a monster. I guess... Nah, I'm taking your boots, too. Alright, and now I do first aid on it. Right? Yeah, I'm getting free fucking experience out of this shit. Is he gonna die? I think he might fucking die, bro. But I was trying to save his life. You just like interrupt me while I'm on that, bro? Left arm needs bandaging. Uh-huh. I don't have a splint. This is probably actually really good for us, but, we should probably take him back home, huh? And I just feel bad for the little guy. So he's unconscious for a minute. I mean, I can sneak. Maybe it's people. I do get a little. Lucky I'm fucking hurt, asshole. I guess we can sell these boots, right? Nobody's gonna give a shit if I stole them from that asshole, surely. I feel like that's a fair trade. This thing weighs 3 kilograms, this thing weighs 5. I'm trying to figure out what it is that's making me so heavy. I would buy it for a decent price. I'm gonna say, let's get rid of our old stick, you know, the club. I think I need one of those. I go upstairs and rent a bed. I cannot. I am too poor to fucking rent a bed. It's okay though, one of these buildings has a random ass bed in it. I guess we could just sell a fucking helmet. Like, it's hideous anyways. Okay, let's just sell the helmet. Does it give me enough to stay the night? Cool, it does. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go up here. Rent one of these beds. Where are they? Let's just rest until we feel mostly healed. It looks like our base for our leg is 80. Sneaking XP while I'm sleeping. Presumably not because I'm not really moving, but maybe. Yeah, I mean, we got better at melee defense at least. Soon we're going to start leveling up another type of weapon. I don't know if sabers are good or not, but I've got one, so... Alright. A well-deserved rest, but we got to go back to the copper. Which is somewhere on this map, right? what there was like. Is that it? Alright, well, we see iron there, and iron there. Honestly, I just don't really remember where anything is. We're not going back. We're gonna have to get at least like one iron or something. Is this a copper resource for me? And it's right next to a bar. We're severely fucking injured. They're not gonna attack me, right? Man, I hope not. I don't think I can. Okay, so same kind of arrangement as the other one. Here we go, let's talk to the barman. Show me what you got. Okay, that's pretty good. We're just taking a little look around. We're not. Okay, this map is kind of fucking huge, so. I guess we'll up our laboring and probably strength. I imagine this gives us strength. Waste of train carrying people are overloading infantry and using a heavier weapon. house just has issues with being a little more sensitive than I want it to be. When I don't want it to be, and I'm insensitive when I don't want it to be. Getting hurt, beaten up, not wearing armor, taking more damage, get up and fight instead of playing dead. I just saw a bunch of people walking nearby. Well, if I didn't, then that's good. Ah, good to see you again, too, man. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Water jug, huh? I don't know. Look a little more healed up. I should totally give this random guy I don't know first aid. Heck yeah. I like to talk to these guys. They talked to me for a second there. Oh, shit. See if he's got any good loot. Nah, bro. I didn't think the entire fucking planet was gonna come after me. Oh God. Okay, so I definitely almost cost these guards their fucking business. Yeah, what are you gonna steal from me, my building materials? Bro literally just stole my food. Did I lose anything? We're just gonna die here. Now what? I guess that's the end of that. Very interesting.